Maybe good and maybe bad. I maybe just overset pin one and I'm in the false gate. control. Thank you. I'm gonna drop so much stuff. Is that it? Holy shit. What a battle. 22 minutes. Let's go. Oh, man. Some of these things act almost like they're tapered. That's a picked combi with gins. Yeah. All right. 23 minutes. Let's cut this real quick. Shaking now. Ooh. Now can I get it done before my camera decides to quit on me? Might be a fast gut. It's not my lock, so. Right, you can see there's obviously springs in there. I'm not going to go taking everything out all the time because it's... And I'm running out of time anyways. I think my camera's going to quit in like a minute or two. Yeah, you saw that, right? That was the right way up. All right, bunch of springs. You know what springs look like. My camera's probably gonna stop recording like any second, so let's try and show sidebar. Throw everything all over. Sidebar springs. I sewed you those guys. Gin bottle spools. And whatever, there's another. Well, anyways, that concludes another battle versus all sorts of crazy black belt locks. This was, 6K with gins. Shout out to Reverend for letting me borrow it. Thanks, man. Cheers.